And what are your thoughts on cooperating with the Conservative Party in that process?
Well, I don't know who the Conservative Party are or what they stand for at the moment. I think it's impossible to have any cooperation with a party that is rudderless, visionless, and leaderless.